The arms dealer is after Victoria. I need to stop
him before he gets too close.
Man, he already too close. You want my advice? You take that girl and you run.
I never did believe in running.
According to my sources, girl is in Chicago. Me and the boys are leaving ASAP. I need you along to spearhead the operation. Are you in?
Wade.
I heard you. You want me to snatch some chick?
Name's Victoria.
Dom is gonna call you, tell you how to find her. She's in hiding somewhere. You got that?
That's a lot of hassle for one chick. She must be special. I need to bring my boys. That means double my fee.
Take Lenny with you. He can bring her back when you find her.
Lenny, limp dick? Triple my fee. Sorry, the kid's a dipshit.
25.
39.
26.
37.
30.
35.
Deal. Lenny, come give the man a line.
Come on, limp dick. Limp dick Lenny.
Shut up, Wade!
I like good old Wade, I really do.
Son of a bitch makes my skin crawl.
That's probably why I like him.
Now, Blake Dex is a ruthless son of a bitch for sure, but the guy you really need to worry about is the
business partner Dom Osman, owner of the Vixen Club over on Bristol Street. This prick is bad news, Holmes, even by my standards. I mean, he's clever and really connected, and it's only a matter of time before he tracks down your girl at the orphanage.
How do you know about that?
Hey, Chicago knows, I know. Dom ain't all that different.
Send me his picture.
Since every cop in Chicago is hot on your ass, the safest route to the Vixen Club should be through the tunnels next to the Roxy. Good luck, Holmes.
Garbage lying around and everything. What the fuck's wrong with you? I told you something fucking stinks.
Ooh, jeez.
Not there.
Something's not right here, but... Well, let's just keep our eyes open, okay, fellas?
Hey, you! Hold it, bud!
Hawaii means nothing to you, too, huh?
Hey, just a lot of surfing, buddy.
Look, I'm not your fucking buddy. We found a girl from your club raped and killed with a postcard.
Special? You want to see some titties, you gotta pay.
Oh, come on, man. Hank knows me. Hank always
Now remember, when you get inside the Vixen Club, look toward the bar. Because Dom, he likes to be where the action is.
What's up?
Some broad shoulders there, bro.
Thank you.
know him?
Good. Okay. Get out of here.
You're calling me after that thing with the ladder.
They sure are.
Yeah.
Huh? I just liked him. He said if I didn't entertain his friends, I'd be going to Hawaii.
Hey. Look, you just gotta entertain his friends. Don't let them think they own you. And just think of something positive.
We've all been there, honey.
Are you fucking kidding me? Are you fucking trying to tell me?
What happens in Hawaii?
Working with the hitman, we need his wings clipped now. You call me back when you got a lock on that girl. Dexter smells a fortune. I intend to get my fair share. I'll see you soon, old boy.
You were right. Dom was searching for Victoria. I got to him just in time.
Good for you, Holmes. Kudos.
He was on to you as well. A man is coming. A man named Wade.
That guy's crazier than a shithouse rat. You need to get your ass over here right away, because this is about to get very loud and very messy.
I have to call you back.
Thank you.
Birdie, I'm on my way back to Chinatown. Stay low and watch your back.
Oh, yeah? Well, that's easy for you to say, Holmes. Man, that Wade, they say he got ways to make you talk. And you and I both know that I got a lot of shit to say, so hurry.
Just stay calm.
Don't worry, a club owner now.
You ain't called? And you think it was murder, huh? No, no, I haven't seen it. Nothing yet.
Have a license for all that firework out the back, huh?
Look, of course we do.
Hey, you see a tall, bald guy?
Szechuan pepper. It's just pepper. Please, just let me leave.
Shut up, all right? I'm sorry, sir.
A white guy, around 40.
We're looking for a very dangerous man.
Shit, that's Jenkins from... I can't tell if I know you or not.
Restless.
Hey, we got plenty of mace.
Yeah, so why we let the little guy through?
You know what?
Before they see me, you gotta get me out of here, Holmes. You got to, for your own damn good.
Birdie, focus. Don't do anything foolish. I will take care of this.
come up.
Yeah. Come on. It was me who just
called. Walgreens, organic food.
Hey, man.
All units. Perpetrator is close by. Be advised he is armed and dangerous. Stand by.
Thank you.
Dispatch, I have a lead on the perp. Investigating with caution.
Birdie, where is he?
You owe me a coffee, asshole! He left with this cowboy guy. Real nasty looking piece of work. They were going downtown, I think.
I gotta do what I gotta do. Tell me, Mr. Wade, what would you rather do? Find a girl? Or waste a bullet? Clock is ticking.